Hello everyone, today we're going to be playing a bit of Millennia, the demo, which is on Steam Next Fest. So let's get straight into a new game. We can have a random starter bonus. We'll go with random nation. We can choose from all of these nations. Let's go for the Aztecs. Difficulty. We'll leave on Adept for now. Okay. Not telling us much to start with. Although that's because I've already started a playthrough once with this, so I could just have hidden some of the initial tutorials. Go with defenses. And we have government, we don't have any options there, we don't have any options here because we've not got any points yet. Have a unit, a warband, we'll move him over there. And we'll set the construction to palisade walls for some defense. The whole game does have a very civilization feel to it. I think that's just natural because of civilization being the only real spread version of this game anyway. I like that you have an undo, which is nice. Not go there, we could go there instead. There's a little possibility for abuse of undo function where you can go that way, see what opens up, then undo, and then go that way, see what opens up, and undo. Okay, we do have to give some orders, so let's move them. We've met some ducks. Go to their left. My bet prediction is to absolutely lose that battle, so we'll not do that. We'll go out of their land. We've met someone else. That would be a draw. Oh, it's barbarians, okay. Yeah, so this is why we haven't seen any of the other tutorials so far. We've had Don't Show Again selected. So the barbarians are attacking us, it seems, both sides. Quite a lot of barbarians in this run for such an early stage in the game. Okay, so if we attack them, it's going to be a draw. So let's just put them over there. Well, yeah, that's an indicator of where we were. Let's move us over. Some more barbarians. It's a very heavily barbarian. Let's do create town. We'll create town. Yeah. Yeah, but we've been attacked again. Taken light damage, dealt light damage, lose 100%. Okay. Let's not do that then. Draw. Let's continue bringing them across this way. Tribal camp. Shift them over there and we'll have them make camp to kill a bit. Okay, let's choose a new technology. We will go for farming. Okay, so it looks like the United Kingdom has entered the Age of Bronze before we did. So that's not good. We will continue. Get a settler and get some extra things built. Now we can choose a national spirit. I don't want seafarers, I don't want naturalists. It'd be nice to be warriors. Let's go with this, warriors. Can't do anything with this yet. It's useful to have. Start learning belief system. And community. Lot of new buildings available, so let's try for campus. See if we've got anything we can build here. Got plenty of things. Let's build a dwelling. Seems very heavy on barbarians in this game. So a lot of barbarian activity. Such an early stage of the game. Okay, so Ottomans are annoyed with us for some reason. Okay, we need a scout in order to discover this area here. Need 20 exploration points to get a scout through that way. Hey, let's advance to Age of Iron. There are a lot of warlike enemies in this game as well, so there's quite a lot of the NPCs trying to start wars. It's quite common. Thank you. So this time it's the United States moving forwards. I should click the spawn settler. I want to spawn a settler. We'll do that there. Here I want to do none of those things. We'll do fortification. Infrastructure sounds good. Let's go with that. Region is now idle again. I thought we had told them to make a scout cavalry a while. I don't remember getting. And we've got a settler who's kind of just sat there. What do we need? A settler, Sparta. Let's move them over here. Sadly, the Ottomans have claimed this area already, so we won't be able to do that now. Let's see if we can do a peaceful resolution. We can choose from Imperial Dynasty. Or Kingdom. Well, let's go with a Kingdom. Select. New leadership. There we go. That's the 60-turn limit. That's as far as we can play. It seems like an interesting concept for the game to start with. There's some good variations on the typical civilization theme. I think comparisons are inevitable, but looks like it has some promise. Thanks for watching.